June 1st, 2020, it is very important that you realize the date in which I verbally released this video. The word of the Lord the other day during my prayer time, which I have not been able to release verbally until today, is we are in the end of times, you all. On yesterday, there was a nationwide call for women to petition heaven humbly, asking God by his grace and his mercy to shine his face on this land. We are living in some perilous times, you all. Some perilous times. Jeremiah chapter 9, verses 17 through 20 would definitely be some great scripture reference for you to just bathe your spirit, your soul, your knowledge in. Continue in fasting and praying. If you do not know Jesus Christ, if you have never accepted him as your personal Lord and Savior, this would be a great time of urgency for you to make your soul right with him. If you're unaware of what I mean by the end of times or the last days, the book of Revelation in the Holy Bible is a great scripture references the whole book for you to read. If you are not 100% sure where you're going to spend eternity, I plead with you in a sense of urgency to start figuring it out and knowing for sure. Like the old saints used to tell me, live rapture ready daily. Left Behind movie, Kirk Cameron is the one that I would definitely suggest that you look at. There are other ones out. You all have a blessed one. Continue to build kingdom until we know what it is that God is going to allow us to do or not to do. You all have a blessed one. God bless.